This is what I do with my free Twix.